Master Chef Gary here. I have Junior Chef Olivia here. We are wearing our masks to protect ourselves from what?
Coronavirus.
Coronavirus, that's right. When you're in public spaces and you're around a lot of people, you need to have your mask on to protect not only yourself, but more importantly, to protect others. Yes, indeed. Let's take our mask off, okay? Let's take it off. Whew, okay. All right, we're here to talk about food. You know what? As I get close here, I'm a good-looking man. Oh my goodness, if I don't say so myself. I'm not gonna even tell you how old I am. Because if I told you how old I am, you'd just start cussing because you couldn't believe I'm that old. But let me tell you, it's a secret, but I can't tell you because it's a secret. I will give you a hint. Let's just say I moisturize well. All right, let's get to it. Today is Seafood Saturday. Yes, Seafood Saturday. If you don't know about Seafood Saturday, tell them, what is Seafood Saturday?
When you see it, you eat it.
That's right. When we see food, we eat it. Yes, Seafood Saturday. Am I a master chef?
Yes.
Where does it say I'm a master chef?
Right here.
Yes, right there. And let me tell you, there we go. Seafood Saturday. You think I'm joking about Seafood Saturday? Look at this. You ever see shrimp this big? Yes, with us. We're going to have, here we go. Look at this. Salmon, Seafood Saturday. You know what? We're going to be eating good tonight. Lobster tail. Larry the Lobster. So bad. Woo-hoo-hoo, so bad. But we're also going to do some vegetarian stuff. Yes, indeed. We're going to have stuff for vegetarians because vegetarians love me. Vegetarians love me. We're going to show you a slideshow now of some healthy dishes and recipes that you can access at MasterChefGary.com. MasterChefGary.com. Yes, right there. Yes. Are you ready? Let's wind it up for the people. You ready? Bon appetit.
Bon appetit.
Yes, and stay safe.